Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Thank you very much. Well, what a wonderful audience. You are sensational. It's so wonderful to come out here on the show every day and have these people greet you like that. It really makes a person happy. It makes a person want to give money away. And maybe that's why they're screaming. How about you two hard hats over here? You want to make some money? You want to make some things better than money? Then let me come around here and find out who I've just selected. I have selected Dave and Carol Buescher, is that right?
Right.
All right, you look great, you two, and I'm going to make a fantastic deal with you. I've got a $7 deal. You get $7 from me, you buy what's behind the curtain. Take a look at this and tell me if you would like to own it. The same color as your shirt.
Mazda's high-performance road car, the 626 Sport Coupe. Standard features include 2-liter overhead cam engine, front-wheel drive, and a patented independent rear suspension from Mazda. It lists for $11,205, but we're adding tax and license to make it worth $12,149.
And all you have to do to get that car is to earn $7 from me right now, and I'm making $10 available to you. So all you have to do is get 7 of the 10. You will price 4 items. I pay off a dollar for the first right answer, then 2, then 3, then 4. That adds up to 10. You could make a mistake along the way, and I'll point that out to you, and still get $7, right? So if you get 7, you can buy the car. Are you ready? And when we talk about prices on Let's Make a Deal, we always talk about the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on the West Coast. Here we go with item number 1.
Clorox Mints help your mouth zone freshening power eliminate bad breath. Costs a little more, but it's worth it. Clorox, the breath deodorant.
Should be easy to price that within 35 cents, shouldn't it, Dave? Sure. Carol?
45 cents.
And the price actually is 45 cents. So, there we go. We're on our way. Here's your first dollar. Let's go for $2.
Swanson Clear Chicken Broth, your holiday helper, adds full rich flavor to soup, stuffing, gravy, and your favorite holiday recipe. Swanson Clear Chicken Broth.
Price this for me within 35 cents, and you get another $2.
49.
49, the price is 42. You have 3. Now, because you got the first 2 correct, there goes a hard hat. Fortunately, it was just the hat, not the head, right? Now, you're kind of cute. You can take it off. Let him see how nice you look. Sure, hold that for her. Hey, she looks a nice-looking girl over here. Because you got the first 2 right, you can miss this next one. See? That's a freebie. Let's play just for fun.
It's a package of 12 cold tablets. When you feel a cold coming, take Chloracetin. It helps relieve cold symptoms so you can feel better. Chloracetin at the first sign of a cold. Use as directed.
Let's see how good you are. Price it within 65 cents.
$1.79.
It doesn't make any difference because this is a freebie for you. You did, as a matter of fact, get it within the allotted. So here's $3, but that's not the important thing. The important item is the one coming up for now because it sells for $4. It's the one you have to get to have enough money to buy the car. Now, this is the one where you have to pay a lot of attention. I want you to concentrate. I want you to listen very carefully to Brian and think about the price.
A pair of Missy Mother Goose shoes, leather saddle Oxford with a two-tone molded outsole in a variety of colors from Mother Goose shoes.
$21.99.
Now that you have made your selection, I am going to offer you a sure deal to call off the whole thing. That's the way we play Let's Make a Deal, right? In case you don't have any confidence in your guests, take a look at curtain number 2 and tell me if you'd rather settle for that colored TV and the lovely furniture.
The Lazy Boy Signature 2 Sleep Sofa and Love Seat. They have a wide variety of fabrics that are suitable for any decor. Enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night thanks to Lazy Boy. They retail for $1,208. And to watch the all-new Let's Make a Deal in color, Panasonic's 19-inch diagonal cable-capable color portable TV with CompuFocus video system and twin speakers with ambient sound from Panasonic. It sells for $739.95. Total value of this sure deal,
$1,947.95. $1,947 is a sure deal if you want to call off the deal for the car. However, if you're within a dollar, you would have yourself a car. So $1,947 against the car. What are you going to do? You want the sure thing? Wait a minute. Hold it. Here's the way I'll interpret what's going on here. Carol wants to go all the way. Dave wants to take the sure thing. Am I correct in that?
Yeah.
So now, to make it easier for you, why don't I throw in a nice crisp $500 bill? And add it to the color TV and the furniture. Then you'd have $2,407. Would that help make up your mind?
The TV and the...
You bet.
Okay. So you do want to both, now you both decided to give up the going for the car, right? I'll take back the money. You have the furniture. You have a color TV set. You have $500 in cash. You have $2,400. And if you were within a dollar of the right answer when you said $21.99, you would have had a car. The price was $22. You not only had it within a dollar, you had it within a penny. Within one penny. Why didn't I tell you? Well, if I told the folks what was happening, we'd have a stream of cars going out here and make General Motors look like nothing. All right. So you still have the $2,470 sure thing, and we are very happy to have played. Let's make it with the Bushers today. She was very good. She was right on. And if he had more faith in her guests, why, they'd be driving a car right now. But nobody likes to take advice. Well, we'll see if they do in our next deal. Okay. Now, I want you to stand up. Eleanor McCaskill, you look like a very demure, lovely little lady who could take advice from anybody.
I will.
Good, because she's going to give you advice. No?
I'm not trying to ask me to give her advice.
You're her friend. Don't ask me to give her advice. This could end a perfect friendship.
Okay.
Is it all right? It may end your friendship.
No. I'll help her win.
Good. Okay. Denise Dillon. All right, put the sign down, Denise. And you will give advice. So why don't you stand over there for just a moment, and so that the advisor over here, listen, your friend over here could have what I have in this envelope. You have a heart attack. Yes, I know you will. She could either have this envelope or the box that Brian brought down, and I'm going to give you $300 to tell me what she should have. This is the end of your friendship. You get the $300. You may lose the friendship, but what do you want? Do you want the envelope? Why are you looking over there? That's why you're the advisor. Nobody can tell you what to do. You have to tell. Here, all right, here's the $300 for you. Forgive me, I said, you get the envelope. But I'm not going to tell you what's inside there just yet. Okay? What was inside the box you could have had? And there was a very lovely camera.
The high-performance Minolta X700 program system. The 35mm SLR camera with program exposure where you set nothing, focus and shoot for great results every time. The camera and case sell for $463.50.
All right, so you've got yourself a very nice camera for $462 because your friend Denise gave it to you. However, that's what you could have had inside the envelope that she gave you. Instead, there may be
$5. There's something in the camera.
She didn't take that.
I know.
She didn't take that. She just took...
Don't judge me.
You want to do it again?
What the heck, sure.
I know it's tough work getting $300 to say yay or nay. All right, listen, we'll have to suffer through another $300 with. Kid, I know life is tough.
Yeah.
Here's $300. Tell her now whether she should have the camera that you turned down. And she thinks there's something inside of it.
Right.
Or whether she should have what's behind curtain number 3.
Oh, what is in there?
What's in there? I'm not going to tell you.
The curtain.
The curtain. She says the curtain. And what's behind the curtain for your client right now? You just traded her in for this refrigerator and more. The friends are so happy to kiss and hugging.
A family-sized 17-cubic-foot frost-free refrigerator freezer with chilled leafkeeper compartment, cantilevered glass shelves and refrigerator, and glide-out rollers from White Westinghouse. It sells for $839.95. And to help clear up the air at home, Bioneer's 500 Air Purifiers Advanced Filtration System removes particulate tobacco smoke, pollen, and dust irritants from Bioneer. It retails for $130. So this deal is worth $969.95.
Your friend traded you into $900 and the envelope. And you still wonder what was inside here. Well, you know, usually when we show a camera, we open it up and show you some money. This time there was nothing in here at all. Nothing in here at all, just the camera. But we don't know how much money there was inside there. You have a chance right now, Eleanor McCaskill, to trade away the $900 worth of merchandise plus the money inside the envelope, whatever the amount is, for what's in the big box that we're seeing right now. Melanie points it out to us. You're going to keep it. She's never stopped giving you advice. Your job was through, you know. But she couldn't stay out of it. She said, no, don't do it. Don't stay with what you got. All right. What was inside the box that she could have had? And back there were two giant submarine sandwiches. And is my crew happy that they didn't go for the sandwich? Because not you, but the crew is going to enjoy great big submarine sandwiches right after the show. and you kept the merchandise, and you kept the cash inside here, and your friend made a nice deal for you because inside here there happens to be $600 in cash, and so you end up with a $1,500 deal. Thank you. All right, Denise, wait a minute. You got $600, and I have something for sale behind curtain number one. This is for you, you alone, nobody else. Denise, do you want to tell her what to do? I mean, Eleanor, do you want to tell her? No, it's not your doing. No. I just want to know how long it would take you to tell her.
I have to choose between that and this.
That and this. Now, that's a funny way to say the door, $600. That and this.
I know. I'll take the door.
Back comes this.
Nothing. What the heck? Might
right.
be something exciting.
That's exactly what the name of the show, kid.
And I know other people to feed the sandwich to if there's another one back there.
Listen, if you can forget about the door, I'll give you the sandwiches.
No.
All right, what's behind curtain number one that she traded for? Is there a Zoc back there? No, there's an electric organ. An electronic organ.
The Lowry Mardi Gras organ for the home is an instrument the whole family can play and enjoy. It features one-finger magic genie chords, automatic rhythm, and a wealth of instrumental sounds from Lowry. It sells for $2,295.
So you did very well, Denise. Thank you for making that deal. Thank you to Denise. Thank you to Eleanor. From all of us, and let's make a deal, especially those of us who are going to eat those submarine sandwiches. And I'll be back handing out a bundle of cash in my next deal. Thank you. All right, I'm going to hand out... before I hand out the money, after the signal over there tells me it's time for door number four, and that can show up at any time on our program, any day, at any time. It means that somebody in our trading floor is going to get an instant $750. Hit the button and see who's our winner, $750. It's number 12. There is number 12. All right. Lily Valenzuela, right? All right, Lily, you get $750 from me, and please don't kiss me. There's an awful lot of paint on your face. Here you are, $750, and you know what that means? That's yours, but if you want to take a chance, we have an opportunity to let you trade it in for something, because here comes our dealer reel right now. On that dealer reel, a chance to own this. Take a look at that screen and see what you can go for. Ready? Take a look at this.
It's the Chevrolet Chevette two-door coupe. Features an economical 1.6-liter engine, AM radio, and reclining front bucket seats from Saab Chevrolet. With tax and license, it retails for $6,288.
And here's the way it works, my dear. All you have to do is say, I'm going to risk my $750. You go over to the wheel, you give it a spin, and you could double your money, you could triple your money, you could quadruple your money, as they've been doing lately on Let's Make a Deal, and even two chances to win a car. Of course, you could also go down to $100, $200 or a Zonk, because there are lots of them on the wheel, too. Now, are you going to risk the $750 to go for it, or are you going to take the $750 and go home? I don't know, Lily. It's your decision. Give me back the money. The $750 will be crushed to little pieces here. Go and take a hold of this wheel right up here and give it a healthy spin. And hope that you can do a lot better than your $750. Ready? A good spin. Two chances to win a car. Chances for $3,000 and $2,000 and $1,500. And let's see what happens now as the wheel starts to come and slow down. Here it comes. It passes a car. Another car is coming up. A car is coming up. It just passed that. Passed double. It's coming toward. Don't zonk. Don't zonk. It didn't zonk. You get $500. All right. Dude, at least you come out with $500. Had you stopped over here, you'd have ended up with a zonk, a complete zonk. So it was worth a risk because you only lost $250. Thank you, Lily Valenzuela. You ended up with $500. Now, is there anybody interested in making a deal with me on that trading floor? Anybody at all? Well, that's just great because I'm interested in making a deal with you. And your name is Wonder Woman. No, Stephanie Hemphill, right? All right, Stephanie, here's a very fast deal for you. You're going to enjoy this now. You can have that nice bed, that brass bed right now. Or you can have the unknown in the box where Karen is standing. Or you could have $700 in cash. Now, it's $700 or the brass bed or the unknown behind the box. I'm giving you all kinds of two sure things against one unknown. Two sure things. The brass bed... You want the bed? What was behind the box that she could have had? Karen, show us what was behind that box.
A Speed Queen washer like those used in coin-op laundries with stainless steel tub for gentle care of all your fabrics, low water usage, and longest warranties. With matching dryer for today's laundry needs from Speed Queen. The pair sells for $999.90. And to make ironing easier, GE's automatic shut-off iron takes the worry out of ironing. It beeps to let you know you left it on and then shuts off automatically. This deal is worth $1,059.88.
And if you think that was an ordinary bed, my dear, you just picked yourself a beauty. You picked yourself a plum from the garden right today, and let's hear Brian describe this brass bed that's going to Stephanie.
From Brass Bed Company of America, the Richmond, all the elegance, romance, and heirloom quality from Brass Bed Company of America. It retails for $1,150. And for a good night's sleep, a Beautyrest mattress set for years of luxurious comfort and firm support. The Beautyrest mattress by Simmons. It sells for $949.95. And for a total look, a fashionable Dakota bedroom ensemble. Handsome comforter, pillow shams, and ruffled bed skirt featuring beautifully appliqué butterflies, uniquely Dakota. It's valued at $515. That makes the total of this deal $2,614.95.
A good deal when you saw one. We couldn't fool Stephanie. She loved the bed. She's got it. Thank you very much for making that deal. And now, Brian, what is the big deal worth today?
The big deal today is worth $9,211.
Now, that's a biggie. Let's go back to two of our people, see if they want to make one more trade. Stephanie, you have the most out there with that bedroom set. Do you want to go for the big deal? $2,600. All right, she got herself a good deal when she saw the bed. Now she's letting the bed go by, going for the big deal. The Bushers have furniture, color TV, and $500 in cash. $2,447. Do you want to go for the big deal? Boy, we got two big dealers going, risking $2,400 and $2,900. Let's see what happens in just a moment.
Hurry, hurry. Step right up and check out the best GSN's daytime
Eastern on Game Show Network.
On your mark, get set, feud. Richard Dawson hosts Family Feud coming up next. Then stick around for Pat and Vanna on Wheel of Fortune, followed by Jeopardy.
Well, the big deal today is worth an awful lot, $9,211, and it could be behind door number one, or door number two, or door number three, and door number three reveals some macaroni to begin with.
Cremettes, the lasagna, and the famous green box cooks up tender without sticking together.
There's something behind the macaroni as well. Now, Stephanie Hemphill, you traded away an awful lot to go for this big deal. The brass bed and all that other stuff that went with it. What door do you want?
Number one.
You trade away $2,449 for the good loot there, Dave. What door do you want?
Three.
Remember when you had the car in your hands, too? All right, nobody took two, so we'll take a look at door number two first of all. Well, there was a whole kitchen worth of goodies.
From Gibson Kitchen Appliances, featuring a frost-free refrigerator freezer with adjustable cantilever shelves, twin glide-out crispers, and a total energy-saving system, a portable dishwasher with three levels of washing action and energy saver switch, and an electric range with self-cleaning oven, black glass oven door, digital clock, smokeless boiler pan and grill. From Gibson, one of the white consolidated industries. The three kitchen appliances are valued at $1,789.85. And for quick pickups, don't vacuum electric room with a lightweight Regina electric room power team. Two motors and a beater brush really beat out dirt. And you'll be serving in style with this set of Andrea cookware by Sadik, featuring the Andrea fruit pattern. This fine porcelain cookware is oven and microwave proof, perfect for all cooking and serving needs. Beautifully decorated to enhance every table. It's valued at $300, and this kitchen deal is worth $2,169.85.
Beautiful door, but nobody took it. But you did take the macaroni. And we're going to see what's behind the macaroni for these kids behind door number three. And they are going to receive, oh, this beautiful fur for your wife, a luxurious mink jacket for Carol Busher.
The lady will look so very elegant when she wears this evening jacket of all horizontally designed white mink, fashioned by Davini of Dicker & Dicker of Beverly Hills. It's appraised at $3,500. Total value of this deal, $3,525.
All right, so the fur goes to Carol Busher. We'll put it on you in just a moment, dear. Thank you. Nothing for you, Dave. You don't get a chance. You wear the fur on Sundays, okay? Thank you. And the big deal is for Stephanie Hemphill. And here it is behind door number one. Stephanie trades away and gets a nice lounge chair and a big color TV.
East Wind, deeply cushioned back and seat, graceful curves and shaped rattan add to sophisticated beauty in this action recliner from Lane. It retails for $890. And while you're relaxing, watch your favorite shows on this 25-inch color television with wireless remote control and 105 cable channels with matching stand from Sharp. It sells for $925. But when you really feel like getting out of the house, how about this? It's a trip to Paris. It all starts with a jet coach flight for two to Paris, France, where you'll enjoy a luxurious week of deluxe hotel accommodations. You'll thrill to the sights of the exciting City of Light. Take a motor excursion to historic Versailles. Enjoy a romantic dinner cruise on the beautiful Seine and tour the fabulous clubs and night spots of Gay Paris. So far, this unforgettable Paris vacation deal is worth $6,711. But there's still more, right, Monty?
Well, then you add this check that I'm going to give you for expenses of $2,500, and that makes it all worth $9,211. Congratulations to Stephanie. You make yourself a very good deal. Our congratulations to you. All right. Now, time is just about run out on us today, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to come to a man over here and say, Ed, go in, you give me a toothpick, I'll give you $150. Give me a wooden match, I'll give you $150. Have you got a wooden match? Have you got ordinary matches? $50, and then I'll play a little game with you, all right? Okay. And while they're doing that, I want you to show me a nail file over there, Viola. And you show me a nail file, I'll give you 50. Show me an emery board, I'll give you another 50. Okay? And show me some thread, and I'll give you another 50. So while she's looking, I'm looking, but you got the matches. Pick out one set of matches, any book at all. Now, tell me the color of the head of these matches, I'll double your money.
Green.
What's the color?
Green.
Green? Are white, you don't get the extra bonus. Ed gets $50. Now, we've got the thread. I see the thread. That's worth $50. Now the nail file and the emery board.
As the all-new Let's Make a Deal is a Stephan Haydos, Monty Hall production in association with Telepicture.
I'll stay with you until we find it, okay? Because she's got so much stuff there, you'll never be able to get to the bottom of the vacuum. Look what she's got there. Let the animals out first here.